Quaker League is usually over here in the